In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how to install OpenSSL on your Windows 10 computer. So let's get started. OpenSSL doesn't have the support for Windows machine on their official website, but they have got support for only Linux. So if you need to download OpenSSL, you have to go to some other link, and the link is this one. I have already shared the link on my description of this video. So after going to that link, if your computer is 64-bit, download the 64-bit exe. If your computer is 32-bit, download the 32-bit exe. In my case, the version is 64-bit and I'm downloading it now. So now my download is complete and I'm installing this software. Now I have completed installing OpenSSL on my computer, but I have to set up the environment variable now. So to set up the environment variable, I'm typing env environment variable, going to environment variable, and here under system variable, adding a new system variable by clicking on this new and naming it OpenSSL conf and browsing a file. And since I've installed OpenSSL on my C drive, so I have to find it. Here is it, OpenSSL bin OpenSSL CFD. If I just paste this URL file path here, that will be okay too. So I'm okaying this, and now I have a variable named OpenSSL conf. And another thing I have to do here is add the path variable, environment variable, to system. And to do that, once again, I have to go to the directory of OpenSSL. That is program files, OpenSSL, and the directory of the bin. So I'm copying this directory and pasting it here as a new, and that's all. Okay, and okay, now if I open my terminal anywhere and type OpenSSL, and it worked. That's it. If I type open SSL rand 16, then it will give me a random 16 number. If I type 160, then it is giving me another random number. So this is the power of OpenSSL, and I have successfully installed OpenSSL on my computer. Thanks for watching.